to say. That is some very strong tape that Ari must be using.
Tape? What tape? I'm actually not using it, or I'm not looking at it right now, so.
She has the spirit blossom skin, and I'm assuming she's using a lot of tape. A lot of double-sided tape.
Yeah? Why do you say
Yeah.
that?
Because that's some very thick clothing, and it must be really heavy, and there's nothing holding it up. Therefore, that's a lot of tape.
That's a lot of tape.
Like, bro, that's some fucking Flex Seal shit, man.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, does Dark Seal build into Magi Soul Sealer? Or does
Yes.
it, like, turn into Soul Stealer?
I don't know. I'm Brand. Hee hee hee. Wait, it's Yone and fucking Xerath.
Oh, have fun.
And you're going up against Ahri.
Yeah, and my build is super messed up, so this'll be interesting. Like, really messed up. I have Scorched Hunter. I never go Scorched. And I
How
have
are you?
Manifold
What?
Band against Ahri. Do you know how dumb that is? And I have Presence of Mind and Coup de Grace. What is this?
How?
Because I clicked on the Blitz thing
Ah!
to Yeah. That is a fair response.
We're not around, I can't pretend. The life won't end. I'm bleeding out, I've lost a friend.
to at my actual normal build that I normally go, I would have much more stuff to use. I would have an actual item.
Yeah. Honestly, this bot lane's gonna be pretty fucking fun. Hi. Jim's, or our, VR headset came in. I think it's this one. Hey, let me see. Okay, it's that one. It is. I just unplugged it. Yep. Thanks for the cranberry juice, by the way.
Who you talking to?
My mom. Yeah.
Hey, Ari's missing? She's not. She was. But as usual, the moment I,
ouch. What a bitch. So don't assist for her.
Kinda getting the hang of barrier. Not bad. Jesus, you see how low Ari is? That's all minion damage. Okay. She's very bad.
Did she die to minions?
No, I killed her, but like, you know what the best part was? I messed up my combo, didn't land my E, and I still killed her. That's kind of sad. I mean, or, you know, you could get better at Ari. One of the two. Oh wow, I just missed the entire. Oof. I think they swapped lanes on her. Because Xerath was down here, or up here a second ago.
Quite possible, but I don't see her down here.
Really?
I think he was just taking over her lane for a second. Oh yeah, no, they switched.
And much better matchup. yeah, he's actually a lot better at Zerath than she is at Ahri. Like, visibly better. Oh shit, my grid's about to turn on. Switching my Wi-Fi, god damn it. I'm so mad right now. Might be coming down, I don't know. Dude, I had that too. I was gonna win that, but perfect time to put my grip, right?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I can't move. He's heading down. Zerath is heading down. Shit. Zerath is heading down. He has ultimate.
Well, Zerath's a little bitch, so. I literally used all my abilities to stop him. Oh, nice. Michael, you can head back up mid.
I was lagging.
Nice.
I don't know if you could tell, but like.
I couldn't, but I'm gonna take your word for it.
What did I do?
You just kind of stood there.
Okay. You can't tell I'm lagging from that? Okay.
No, sometimes you just kind of like zone out.
I mean, yeah, but I didn't do it that time. Oh, and I'm like,
yeah, we're fucking up the spot lane, dude.
Yay.
Ahri's not down here anymore. I can't tell if she backed off or.
God, Zerath is annoying. Shit. Dude, I hate Zerath. What the fuck? Did you just miss that, Hunter?
A little bit.
I'm so mad, bro, I swear. You always pick the best time for the mic without fail.
Oh, like, poor Yone. Michael, look at bot laner now. Where the fuck is he? What the fuck? Where did he go? Oh, he must have teleported. No, he doesn't have teleport. Where did he just back? What? Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus. Dude, how is he still using the micro? How the fuck? It's been like fucking like 10 minutes.
Ouch.
I couldn't throw my stun earlier because, oh, you're dead.
Yeah, I am dead.
But, you know, I couldn't throw my stun earlier because I was lagging. Oh my god.
Kaisa, you mad bitch.
I mean, she did it, apparently.
And we're losing our bot lane.
We're losing the top lane as well.
How fat is this, or how chonky is he? He's chonky. He's at 321 at 16.
Oh. So what you're telling me is GG.
No. If we split push fast enough, we have a chance.
What's his face? Use Rift, yeah? Cause he had it. Warwick had Rift. Shit. Gonna have to go take care of top before he takes tower. Can you hold mid?
No, I can't. Cause he hurts.
Oh, what the f- Thanks. Not gonna lie, I thought the Warwick was you. So I kinda just sat there and took his ultimate to the face.
He was not gonna survive that. We should win team fights. We have- Oh!
Dareth is gonna respawn and ult, bro. I suggest you get out. You're literally one tap for him.
Bro, I've been one tap for him.
See, whereas you are not incorrect. Wait, that's Dareth. That's Dareth teleporting, you're dead.
You piece of shit, Dareth! Why does Dareth have teleport?
Pretty sure he wanted to go mid.
You hit that, okay. But he also hit you. I don't know what this Kaisa is doing. Or what she was doing, I should say. Aww. Monster. Ow.
Do you not have Oblivion Orb?
You're
gonna need to get Oblivion Orb.
What's Oblivion Orb?
It gives us Grievous Wounds.
Oh, I see. I see how that would be useful.
It's 800 coin, it's not that bad. With AFK, so when I got charmed from the bush, I was so struck. I was like,
I feel so bad for this Yone dude. Why the fuck is he going Conquers? I never understand that.
I don't know.
I'd much rather go like press the attack, especially bot lane. Cause press the attack makes it to where all incoming damage is like true damage. Or some shit like that. And you're duoed bot lane. Or you're not duoed, but like, you're bot lane. It just makes it that much better. You got so lucky there, Michael.
I don't know what you're talking about. All skill. I dodged his Q. Barely.
Yeah, he does.
Also, I made Yone burn a flash, so.
Wait, what? How did Xerath get over there? He's in the blue jungle.
He flashed over the wall.
But he was, like, over here.
He flashed over the wall. Hunter. What?
Now he's bot. That Xerath will shit on you, Michael. Careful.
Thank you. I don't do careful.
Yeah, you do. You dirty little rascal.
I don't do careful, Hunter.
Piece of shit. You have no balls. Come back here.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't see how low that turret was when I went under it. And I went under it, and I was like, wait a minute.
I don't have an upgraded item yet. Ornn, love me. Oh, it took us. Said ignite.
I think Nasus is coming down the river. Watch out. Yeah, he's right there.
Michael died. don't know how I'm alive. I am very big scared.
Yeah.
I used my ultimate on that. I don't know how useful it was. But I used it.
Very.
Was it really?
Hunter, be careful, it's a Zerath, boy. Boyo.
I'm not fast!
That stuns and slows, you're good.
Okay. Love me! Aww. How racist. He's literally upgraded everything on everyone besides me. I think.
Nice, Slender.
Did you upgrade your stuff? I can't tell if he upgraded anybody's. Actually, looking at
actually, does Yone's ultimate count as an ability? Like, will Banshee's spell stop it?
Yeah.
That's good. Pretty sure top lane is about to get smacked right now by everyone. Yeah. That's a GG ouchie top lane. I think. Maybe not. I don't know.
I kinda got the Kai'Sa fed, so.
Oh, he's behind you guys, I guess.
I used my ultimate on him because he's a bitch.
I mean, that's not an incorrect statement, to be fair. Does he have boots of mobility or something? Like, what the fuck is going on at the Zerath and Warwick?
No, Zerath has sorcerer shoes. Warwick has, fucking.
I guess I'm just prepared to think. Tabbies. I swear to God, they're moving faster than I'm. Compensating for, and I'm confused.
Yeah.
He upgraded me.
Okay, so he upgraded himself and you, and that's it. Oh, wow. You did a lot of damage there.
Not quite what I was. I knew it. I knew it. I actually want to check what this Zerath thing is, because I swear he's either smurfing or he's a main. Like, he's really good at Zerath. Uncomfortably good at Zerath. Oh, okay. Okay. He's gold 3.
Who is?
The Zerath.
Ah.
Okay, cool. At least I'm not tripping.
I don't know, Kai'Sa. Can we? Because
no.
It seems like you're never with us.
Not allowed.
Kill him. We win. Booga booga.
I knew they were doing it. Damn, I knew I should have just
shot
them out
there. Why didn't you say?
Because I was like, nah, there's no way. I must have checked it or something, considering she's like right next to it. But nope.
Hello? Anybody here? Oh, good
work. Oh, I killed Sarah.
Let's hope none of this is warded.
Okay, Sarah's not pushing. Better watch out.
Ah! Fuck you! Yeah!
I assumed you stunned him.
I did stun him.
Okay.
I assumed you stunned him.
Because he just sat there and I was like, was he just that hyped that he killed you or like, oh, I'm dead? Oh, I'm not dead, but he didn't stun me?
No, he tried to pop in your bubble, but he didn't even do that correctly.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's why he couldn't slow me. I forgot. The glory of
Vi is weird. She tried picking a fight with that bitch.
She's trying to stop him from backing, that's why.
No.
Oh shoot, top lane. Shit, top. There's no way Nessus isn't going there.
Nessus is bot lane.
Okay, well, there's no way he's not gonna go there one day.
I will tell her I wanna stop top lane, but like, bruh.
Oh yeah, no, that's a hard pass on me.
Keep running, Michael. Uh oh. What? Should have ran towards me, man.
Oh, the Ahri was in front of me. She was just gonna throw her stun backwards and kick me.
We should have done it anyways.
Yeah. Okay, now it's a GG though. Pretty sure. Yeah. Why'd you engage that hunter? Should've just, like, backed.
Cause I wanted to. Yeah.
Man, I understand that part, but, Oh, one med, okay. Maybe it's not a GG. Oh, they're gonna get that dragon though.
Darn. But they don't have a Nasus.
They're on the scale well.
Yeah. Oh, they're not doing dragon.
That's surprising.
I have 49 vision. I'm so good. Oh, it's warded. Get rid of the ward, guys! Xerath's gonna ult.
And that's his. Oh, okay.
I don't know who the fuck did that, but someone threw the person out of the way. He thought we wouldn't notice.
Honestly, I didn't, because he was off my screen. They just came from the jungle.
Wow, you're bad. So, can we, like, run it down mid? I want to run it down mid. Okay, so that's a lot of gold. Damn it, I wanted to run it down mid.
Pretty sure I'm about to get smacked in this bush. No. Okay.
Mine. He upgraded my Leandres. Pop it. Damn. Almost worked.
Calculated. 10 out of 10.
Wow. You cheeky bitch. Tried it.
And
you did see what happened,
shield
yeah?
Popped. Yeah. Pretty sure she's waiting in the chicken pit. Yeah. Did she, like, not even hurt you? What just happened?
I had a shield.
Oh shit, they're going for Kai'Sa. Damn.
Uh-oh.
Okay. So, rule of thumb, don't,
He should stop stunning me. Because it's mean.
Oof, he didn't even pop my shield. Feels bad. Oh, okay.
Vi kind of fucked up there.
My shield.
Wow. Are you trying your build, Michael?
No.
What?
Or I might get Lich Bane after, but because it's Sarah, that can't get in range to even auto attack him.
You just flash. Flash auto.
Oh, really? That's easy? Is that easy, Hunter?
Yeah.
Oh.
Flash.
Also,
auto.
I'm pretty sure they're doing.
No, Xerath. Pretty sure. They're... About,
yeah, I know. But I just saw Nasus. And, okay, they have a control board in there. Totally.
I'm so sick of this way of life.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even see that Ari because she confused me. Like, I was like, why is she here? I thought it was like a teammate or something. I was like, there's no way it's an Ari in the middle of our team. Xerath is like literally 1 HP right now. I am so angry.
Don't be.
Pretty sure Kai'Sa is about to get cucked right now. Wow, he missed his ultimate. That's sad.
And Ornn's teleporting.
Oof. I think Xerath is about to teleport up though to get our tower. Or like when we push.
Awesome.
I don't know.
That's gonna cuck him.
I know. He's like the only person on their team that's actually like scary.
Now, I finished Nomicon. Now I'm building Deathcap.
Shield. Honestly, no. Let's just go push top.
We have people too far.
Cause we have Baron, might as well.
Dragon, though. That's Elder Michael.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, let's at least get this tower and then we'll go get Elder. Or at least let's push up the wave.
Get fucking jebaited, wow.
Are they not doing Elder, bro? We had like, okay.
We literally had all of them.
I mean, now it's not a good idea.
Oh my god, now they're doing it, okay.
Yeah, no, now they're gonna lose it. No, they lost. What the fuck are they doing right now?
I don't know. What? Stop. Back off.
Stop.
God damn. This is Xerath ult.
The dragon's like, what the fuck?
Ari's trying
to. Ari, stop hitting it.
She knows what she's doing.
They're being assholes.
They're just keeping the dragon up. But like, the thing is, it's already back at full HP, so.
Yeah.
Who needs to die first? Xerath. He's the fed. A lot of people try to blow me. So forgive me for my honesty. They also animosity. Oh no.
Nice ultimate, Xerath. 10 out of 10. Would not do again. Oh, are we really trying to do this? Like, actually? And goodbye. Okay, he flashed.
Actually,
oh my, he might actually die to your bur-
Okay.
Yeah.